I literally have the song stuck in my head.
I do too.
I was walking here and I was like... Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. This is Morgan. And today, a very special thing happened and we finally got new music from the savior herself. Lady Gaga released a new song last night, this morning, called Perfect Illusion, and we are going to review slash react to it. So, we've already listened to it a bunch.
Many times.
Just too many. But, we're going to listen to it, react to it, and give you our review. So, yeah, let's do this. Mm-hmm. This is me.
This is what happened when she started playing guitar.
Yes! When all the dancers are just gonna be like...
It's not a bad idea.
I know.
Like, this is like Heavy Metal Lover, if it wasn't.
Oh, that's a song.
I'm gonna catch my hair on fire on the candle.
Please don't.
I just bent my hair back. Oh my god.
Perfect Illusion is amazing. It's not what I expected. Did you expect that?
I remember saying, like, 2 days before the song came out, that I hoped it was Shade against Taylor, and it 100% is.
100% Shade.
And we were just saying before we started how she's never gonna come back to Chicago. What's the tour gonna be like? And we decided that it's just gonna be us, if she does come to Chicago, it's gonna be, like, everyone walking down the streets, like, going to wherever Taylor lives with, like, pitchforks and torches. Like, it was the perfect... Full denim high-waisted shorts and Doc Martin boots and Iron Maiden, Van Halen, AC/DC, Aerosmith cut-up t-shirts that we got on eBay because they have to be vintage. And,
oh my god.
Yeah.
What a show. I'm really excited to like see her perform this live though. Like, what's gonna happen?
Oh,
I don't know
what's gonna happen.
Well, I mean...
She's gonna grab the microphone and do that. That mouth thing that we were talking about, where she like growls and she goes, like one side of the mouth goes up, and then she like bangs her head around, and it's like, you're like, do I like this? Then you're like, yes, I do.
I wasn't really concerned about the song, even though we were freaking each other out the other day.
We were really nervous about it, but I mean, we knew it would be fine.
Yeah, we were going to like it no matter what happened. It could have been literally the like worst song in the world.
Gaga could sing the Barney theme song, and we would buy it.
It's really true.
There you have it.
Well, there we go. The link for Gaga's song will be down below. You can get it on all the things.
Also a link to what?
Also a link to Morgan's reaction video.
And?
Live reaction video and Morgan's channel?
Yes.
There we go. Morgan. Yeah. Anyway, Morgan's information will be down below. You guys should definitely go watch her live reaction to Perfect Illusion because it is bomb and Morgan's great.
They know that.
I know, but I have to make sure that it's in their brain.
Implantation.
Thank you guys for watching. Go buy Perfect Illusion. I feel like I'm Gaga's rep, even though she has no idea who the fuck
buy it!
Buy it now! Anyway, thank you guys for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe to me down below. Also, subscribe to Morgan while you're at it. And I will see you with a video sometime in the future. Bye!